It may be a regular evening of freezing cold training for Coventry University men's football team, but the only thing on their minds is sun, sea and soccer. Working closely with schools and the Turks and Caicos Football Association, these university students will become coaches, teachers and ambassadors to help create a sustainable platform for the sport to grow.
I think working with the academies, working with the little kids, just to see the standard out there, to try to improve it, I think that's what probably I'm looking forward to.
For me, I want to see how everyone in, just not in Britain, judge football, how they see football, how they appreciate football. Like, I know in England here, we do it for team building, for leadership, stuff like that. I want to see football in just like its purest form, so just for the love of the game and stuff like that.
Looking forward to coaching the kids, especially. And obviously playing against the national team, that's going to be a massive, massive task for us, because obviously we're just a university team and they're a nation. Hot, be my daily operation. Gotta put in work in this crazy occupation. Gotta keep it moving. That's the motivation. Gotta ride the waves and keep a tight relation with my team. Keep it moving. Doing it right.
Expect a lot of hard work, a lot of early mornings. The thing I'm expecting the most is just we're going to have fun. I expect us to have a good time over there.
It's got to be going away with the 18 lads, getting to know them better, and then ultimately playing the Turks and Caicos national team.
I'm looking forward to learning about the way the Turks and Caicos FA start their football pyramid, looking at the way they coach and the way their footballing setup works, really. That's what I'm really intrigued about.
I'm really looking forward to discover this new country I've never been to before. I'm looking forward to discover a new way of playing football as well as helping people down there. And yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. Hope it's going to be a good trip.
I'm really, really looking forward to the trip. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. It'll really help my course. I'm very passionate about sports, exercise science, that's my course. I'm really looking forward to seeing the elite performers there, what their diet is, how they train, what their regime is. That's what I'm really passionate about, and hopefully I'll learn from them.
What specifically are you expecting from us, the Coventry University students, and what ways do you think will be benefiting you?
Just the fact that you guys can play as well will be a chance for our players, our older players, also the national team and a few of the men's club teams here, to play an outside team and actually kind of a barometer of where they're at, a new challenge. Also excited to have young guys that are into coaching and want to give back to the game. Come and work with our recreational players, our serious players, get involved in some day-to-day ins and outs of the association running, and then asking for me, mentor as much as I can to guys that want to learn or have questions and then you guys to enjoy our country and go back and sell it to other people.
In between the game with Coventry University football team, the Turks and Caicos national team will be playing against fellow Caribbeans Kitson Nevis and Latin American El Salvador in a World Cup qualifier. Aiming to climb higher up the FIFA rankings table, the Turks and Caicos national team currently sit in 117th above San Marino and Bermuda.